And Coolidge also has a huge following online, has over 200,000 followers on Instagram, where you can see his acrobat videos.
He looks like an acrobat. Gets big air off the trampoline.
Now climbs up to take on the double dipper, which has ended so many runs tonight. It's the transfer onto that second bar that's so hard to control and keep that bar even. Goes right into the jumping spider.
All right, here he is, through the jumping spider.
Coolridge has made it to stage two the past 2 years, and I like it. Coolridge staying cool. Ready for the dismount. Long drop. Now facing a new obstacle in the Jeep run.
There he goes, cool running through Jeep run.
You gotta make these transfers quick. Ooh. And you can see how hard it is to control it.
Oh,
that was a little Scooby-Doo right there. And then just rolls forward.
Oh, he looks a little shaky. He may have gotten hurt on that landing.
Stretching out his knee, but the clock continues to tick. Now finally moving. Under a minute. Just barely makes it up the work wall. And I definitely think he injured that knee. And that's going to be a challenge with a balance obstacle right here in the razor beams.
You can get through razor beam, and then you gotta pick it up on twist and fly.
Now this is where he should excel. As an acrobat, he knows how to fly through the air. He's got more than 30 seconds, should have enough time.
Man, he is so cool, and look at how he is. Stand calm under pressure.
Oh, he's twisted. Oh! And this is it. He can see plenty of time. Just avoid a mistake, and this is exactly what he's doing.
Oh, I don't like that. Now he's way down on the neck. Now he's got a long way to climb.
What's so hard is that carbonate saps up time.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
10 seconds.
Oh boy, red lights on. Red lights on.
Got it. Nice. I think he hurt himself midway through the run, but he battled through it and finished with just seconds to spare. Coolidge moving on.
He made that big save on the double dipper, and then it looked like he twisted his knee as he finished up Jeep run. But he fought through it, and the acrobat found a way to get to the buzzer for the third year in a row.